Hi, my name is Ken. Really, bells? Really? Yep, let him ring, let him ring. Mm-hmm. A little more? Nope. Oh, that's it. That's weird. That never happens. Alright, so my name is Kent.Heckel, and Joey and I just finished a long editing session. We were just editing photos. Now we're headed back to the dorm. We're going to climbing club. Hi. We're going to climbing club. And we're going outside today. We're going to climb for the first time in a while, which is going to be really fun. I got to sign off because we're about to go down a hill. But I will see you in a moment when we get there. Oh, yeah. So my school day was great today. It was so chill. I had two classes because like a bunch of them got canceled. The teacher's been out. So I just had a really chill afternoon. Joey, it's crazy, dude. He went to Home Depot. We went to the Home Depot the other day. And he got a piece of PVC pipe that he turned into a blow dart gun, and it shoots so hard. That's a pizza pizza. Get it later. I don't have anything to do with that pizza pizza. I don't put that in my car. Bro! Alright, but yeah, Joey just like was shooting this thing at everything, and it was so funny because it leaves the biggest welts on your body ever. So it stings, but it's hilarious. Alright. I'm gonna head to climbing club now. I gotta bring my car so I can leave early because I want to come back for the soccer game and dinner and stuff. So yeah, that's today's plan. It's gonna be awesome. Bugs in my face. So I'm on the edge of a cliff right now, as you can see. It's pretty fun.
It's all safe though because I'm holding onto this rope right here.
Right, guys? That's what they told me.
Good.
I'm good. Cool. I'm gonna go fall off this real quick. Be right back. Hi, buddy. All right, so we just got to the soccer game after climbing club and after dinner. We don't know how far along it is, and we don't know if we're winning or losing. This is the drawback of not having the freaking scoreboard pointed at us. I want to know. I'm super curious.
Super
curious.
So precarious.
So I'm going to the pool tonight, which I'm super excited about, because it's just going to feel so good to swim again. I just miss that sensation of being in the water. Do you guys know what I'm talking about? Do you know what I'm talking about, Joey?
Oh, yeah.
The sensation of, like, being in the water. Like so free and
like,
so quiet.
It's like space, like, but with gravity.
It's like, whoa, so,
and you're all wet.
So beautiful. Crazy. Alright. Well, this will be really, really fun.
You're not recording now, sorry.
No, Greg, oh, I missed it. Woo!
Yeah, Goose! Yes! There you go, PC! Woo!
So, major change of plans. I sat down to do my homework and stuff, and, oh, echoey room. And, well, I'm going to the pool now. That was what happened there. So I need to go find my friends. I'm gonna go drop some stuff off in the locker room first, but it's gonna be an exciting time. I haven't been in the pool in so long. I brought my GoPro so I can film some fun stuff. Where are they at? Goodness me, I've never been to the gym before. Maybe I should go. Nah. Hold up to the pool. This is gonna be great, dude. What?
I really wanna do the trampoline.
Are we allowed to use the trampoline?
No, I don't think so.
Dude, can we ask?
I don't know, you ask.
Dude, Dude, that's the worst. Dude, I want to use this so bad. So I got the GoPro out. I'm going to try and take some fun stuff. But this is exciting. I missed the pool. It's great. Alright, I just finished up editing and catching up and finished on my homework, and Maddie's here. I'm gonna go to sleep now. It's like midnight, but I'm not feeling great, a little under the weather randomly, and I just gonna sleep this one off. I'm perfect. Alright, well, my highlight for today, playing in the pool with Otis, was so fun. I landed a gainer. So it means I ran off the diving board and did a backflip into the water. It was sick. The lifeguards got super mad at me. Sorry, Tamara. And I'm gratitude, I'm grateful for Maddie. Because she smells nice, that's why.
What?
Alright, it's been an amazing day. I hope you had an amazing day too. Finish our heart, love you so much. Also, if you guys made it this far in the video, I need you to go check out Logan Hawk. I'm gonna talk about him more tomorrow, but he made a video today. And it's just, his style of vlogging is so cool. He's like, he does photography stuff, and it's really awesome to watch, so. Yeah, just want to say I love you guys so much, okay? Love you, bye.